green out on the raceway. Off we go. 2 litre National Bangers in at their heat number one. So the field underway in this. And already one or two getting tangled up in the early stages of this. So 378 involved there, and Joe Webster. Jamie Webster in 696 stranded down here on the home straight as well. So big old moments for him. 669, the helicopter boy, makes his way past that incident. So far, most of the rest are managing to do so as well. So, huge roll over there for Lego Head in that non-in-tumble one. So, green is out, away we go with this one. Rook Calvert taking Kate Bondy, number 7, right at the start of this one is 9.50. Gambit Berry 6.11, Joe Jeeves in a big way. So, ready. Drama's there. Oh, and a huge shot going in behind as well. I think that's Crook going 73 on 6.11. 57 Gilbert goes in turn. Oh, we're getting involved in there of 519. Knuckles collects somebody down there in the pile. I think it's Clements actually at 198. So 107 Taylor Cratchit, second consecutive race for him, getting back on the way as 514. Taylor gets all that out of shape, it's collected as well by 519 Knuckles, trouble rejoin. So we have the first green flag out of the evening. It's 28 of them out there on circuit for the white and yellow final for the junior bangers. Mainly Merkin in 270 and 295. Alfie Butler getting in an early tangle as the rest get away. And we've got one over. We go red, red, red on the raceway. We go red, red, red on the raceway. So on we go in this 26th. The Hacker leads it through from 04. Michael Croft at 60 is shaking. So as they go, is not sure who that was taken down there by. 396. Thumbs up down there in the black coloured car. Oh, and down there as well, Knuckles. So, driver getting backed out and back on the way after that hit down there. Was 73 Crocco the victim of that one, as here we go from 603 Cooper. So race action back on the way in this one. 662 Dalton still gets run out wide. He's picked up some damage. It's off to the infield for him. The leader back around then, 267 Martin French at the head of things from 624. Liam Hyde, 312 Brad White, Alfie Nottingham in 707, running in third is Reggie Turnbull. Comes to a stop once again, oh, and out to wall there for one of them in at the end of the back straight. So let's see, Finney, I think the one coming unstuck. Down at the far end, Captain Harold leads him through from 295 Butler, Alfonso next, big man. So it's green out on this one, away we go, junior bangers with their consolation event. So early dramas there as Raymond Fassis gets all out of shape. Corbin Webber finishes up stranded against the tyres.